get on?
Yeah, 3 days late, but better late than never. Sweet. Been here about an hour, set up campsite. There's one stag roaring down below us. Fiordland. So it's just going to be another pit day today. is wash day at Fiordland. We got put through the washing machine a wee bit yesterday morning, bit of a cleansing. But weather's just starting to lift now. We were meant to fly out tomorrow, but we've just got on the radio and we're going to try and stay an extra day because the weather looks good from this afternoon for the next few days. We've only had 2 fine days so far out of 8 days, so hopefully we'll get some decent weather now. Where is he now?
As close as we've got. Good lower times on the bugger.
Yeah.
The rest of it.
Wonder if it's just a young animal or hopefully they get better than that. Can he not smell us? His name is going to run over our tent in a minute. Last night in Fiordland.
Nice chance.
Yeah, within striking distance of a bull. I'm not quite sure how good he is, but we spotted him the other day, a frig cares, so we've got to have a closer look.
Yeah,
hopefully this wind will die down. It's meant to overnight, so it should be a good morning. So that's a whitewater block down in there. That ridge is the boundary of the whitewater and the looking glass block. This morning. No big fella where he was the other morning. There's nothing there, but there's a southerly wind, I think. It's put the deer off from being out in the open. And that's House Roof Rock. Way out there. A lot of country out there. Haven't heard a stag roar or a bull bugle for probably 3 or 4 days now. So it all seems pretty quiet. That's where we've got to get to by 1 o'clock this afternoon to get picked up over on the other side of that bush saddle. About 3 hours from here, I'd say. All going well.